Welcome to the priest house of West Hoathly, a country house dating back over 500 years. The people who have occupied this house have witnessed many historical events which could have contributed to the alleged hauntings of this place. Are there dark mysteries surrounding this most picturesque of houses? What lurks in the stillness and the blackness of the night? Here are the highlights of SouthWest London Paranormal's investigation.
They're in this room. Could you please use your energy, along with our energy, to make yourself known to us more, please? We're fully aware of your presence here. And we're actually quite honoured that you're showing yourself to us.
Oh, you're so sad. Are you the lady that sits outside?
Yes.
Oh, what she's looking for in healing the children.
Been sent to talk to us, to ask what we're doing.
Are you not sure if you're happy? Are you wary of that?
I see
you nursing a baby,
not aging for a baby, also.
What was that?
What I was picking up by Helen, he wasn't tall, but he wasn't a topper size.
Okay.
What was that?
Is that you, sir?
No.
I heard something over there. Mm.
It was the door handle.
That was very loud, wasn't it? Did you hear it on
there? Is it on the cabinet that you were still fighting?
No.
Turn it off the table.
It's me. I just heard something. Oh, I just had...
Oh, you're not going to put this on the website when you keep it from one end to the other of the room.
Could you show him?
Oh, they didn't show their cleavage.
I was saying,
to me, it looks like it comes down here.
It's a square braided bit, and the rest is laid.
Yeah, because everything's covered up.
Mm. Oh, of course, yes. Yeah, okay, yeah. I see what you're saying.
My neck is burning.
Great what you've done just now. Being investigators as we are, we want you to do it more. Mm.